This morning, the world heard the tragic news of the untimely passing of George Gershwin. Critics, musicians, laymen have long regarded Gershwin as the outstanding American composer of modern music. The radio audience on countless occasions has thrilled to his melodies. His biographer, Isaac Goldberg, said of him, "Gershwin began turning out song hits so early in life that he barely escaped being an infant prodigy. He is a colossus, with one foot planted in Carnegie Hall and the other in Tin Pan Alley." By sheer force of talent, Gershwin thrilled the world with his musical creations and his amazing versatility. The rich scores he leaves behind him are his monument, proof that his name will be secure in a coveted American immortality. The National Broadcasting Company joins the world in mourning the passing genius. But his memory will live on in the rich storehouse of melody he has bequeathed to the generations. Men and musicians who have lived part of the Gershwin saga will recreate for you in the next hour some of the exquisite personality that was Gershwin. In Fort Worth, Texas, there stands a man waiting at a microphone, an abundant personality whose fortune it was to know Gershwin in his earliest triumphs. We take you to Paul Whiteman in Fort Worth.